I chose this mechatronics course because it has complete English course, and I saw the course structure and it aligned to my personal interest and my career goals, so that's why I chose this course in the first place.
Mechatronics and cyber-physical systems, that was the first international master program we had in Cannes. Quite successful, like all of these programs, to be honest. We have 50 places for students, more or less, and we have 1,000 applications, or 1,500, that range. What is the focus of this mechatronics and cyber-physical systems? I mean, mechatronics is more or less mechanical parts, it's electrical parts, it's computer science. Now, why did we add cyber-physical systems? When you think about production line, for example, you have a machine there. These machines, manufacturing machines, they are connected to each other, for example, or they connected to the internet, and that is the cyber-physical part of it. So, of course, we could stick with mechatronics only, but today, in a modern production environment, all of these things are connected somehow, networked. Subject-wise, we have the typically mechatronics topics, of course. We have additive manufacturing, additive technologies. We have virtual reality in that course. We have autonomous systems. We have intelligent robotics. All these topics are in this mechatronics and cyber-physical master program. So it's a wide range. Like always, mechatronics is always a wide range. But it's not manufacturing. It's not drilling or something. It's more towards automation and these kind of things.
I would summarize the masters that I have completed with three adjectives. First one, innovative, challenging, and exciting.